Limey and the Yank are gonna rock your day, all the way from England to the USA. The great song debate from yesterday and today, the Limey and the Yank are gonna rock your way. Spreading the love, spreading the joy, with the music we play.
This episode of the Limey and the Yank is sponsored in part by Seven Seas International, providers of responsibly caught, sustainably fished salmon. Look for the Biltmore brand salmon at your local grocery store.
Hello, everybody. I'm Steve the Yank. You know what? I'd slept overnight and this spell came over me, and now I'm a Yank, and I don't know how it happened. Through my sleep, someone cast a spell on me. And all I want to talk about is American stuff, American music. And I don't know how long it's going to last, but I am so proud to be a Yank.
And I've no idea what you're talking about. I'm Blake the Limey. I've always been.
Oh, my goodness.
Do you not see this Union Jack?
It happened to you, man.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You're in denial. You don't know that it's happened to you and you're talking with an English accent.
That's in Egypt. I'm in America.
So this must be the Freaky Friday show. Am I right or what?
I think you've got it. Yes.
I'm going to be playing all American music. I'm talking about, that's all I can think about. I can't even think about English music anymore. I'm thinking about John Denver. Thank God I'm a country boy, and I am a country boy, so a little bit from John.
Fiddle when I can, work when I should, and thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle, when the sun's coming up, I got cakes on a riddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle, thank God I'm a country boy. Woo-hoo!
Denver, rubbish. I have Led Zeppelin. You see, it's been a long time since I've rocked and rolled. So let's play rock and roll.
It's been a long time since I rock and roll. It's been a long time since I did the stroll. Ooh, let me get back, let me get back, let me get back. Maybe where I come from.
You know what? You can't rock and roll because you sound like Prince Charles. Are you sure you don't have anything stuck up that you need to remove?
I've got plenty more where that came from.
That's some enough, great right? American tunes, not those phony English people that try and sing our songs. And I'm talking about James Brown. We're going to talk about James Brown. And it's all about living in America.
What I've always found fascinating about living in America, well, not the actual activity, but the James Brown song, is the great deal of fanfare that surrounded it when it came out that summer. It was all over the radio. There's all these American flags everywhere. You'd think it was the 4th of July every single day for the entire summer just because Rocky had to fight that Russian boxer.
All right, enough talking. Just play your music. Have you got any more good English music? I know it's hard to find. What you got?
I hadn't wanted to bring out the big gun so soon into our silly intro video, but I have the Beatles, and you don't.
What kind of songs you got about the Beatles?
The song I'd like to mention, because the Beatles wrote this, is Roll Over Beethoven. There's an American rock and roller who stole it.
No, you stole it from us, all right?
I did no such thing.
All right, let's play a bit by the, what are they called? The Bugs, what?
The Beatles.
All right, a little bit of that.
Oh. Little letter, gonna mail it to my local DJ. It's a rocky little record, one my jockey to play. Roll over Beethoven, gotta hit it again today.
I know you got your king and queens over there, but we have the king of rock and roll. I'm talking about the Big E, Elvis Presley. A little less conversation, a little more action, and a little more action and less conversation from you, Limey.
Less conversation, a little more action, please. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me. A little more fight, a little less fun. A little less fight, a little more spark. Close your mouth and open up your heart, and baby, satisfy me.
Minute. I've got a question. How can he be a king when you're a democracy?
Hey, just shut it, okay? I know it's hard to find, but what other Limey stuff have you got? Just give me one more example.
Be happy to. I'd like to point out the song House of the Rising Sun by The Animals, because Eric Burdon records this wonderful song, it's fantastic, and then along comes that American with a big shirt, poncing about on stage, bragging about the fact that he knows poetry, and he ruins the song for everyone. You should remember, this is a song by The Animals, not those Jim Morrison types.
So tune in to our Freaky Friday edition. Excuse me, Limey, are you ready?
Yes, please join us for this. Despite the fact that you'll hear an obnoxious American and lots of American rock and roll, you'll also hear fine quality British rock the way it was meant to be.
Are you ready for the battle? This is coming from the Yank, and who are you?
I'm Blake the Limey.
Okay, let's do it. Thanks, everybody.
Limey and the Yank are gonna rock your day, all the way from England to the USA. The great song debate from yesterday and today, the Limey and the Yank are gonna rock your way.